Salut, eu sunt Copac din echipa de Taume și astăzi avem o surpriză pentru voi.
Eu sunt Cuza.
Eu sunt Frank.
Cojo.
Eu sunt Franz.
Eu sunt Andreea.
Eu sunt Max.
Eu sunt Lupu.
Eu sunt Express.
Eu sunt Aia și noi am pregătit un sketch pentru un concurs din Uniunea Europeană.
I'm walking and thinking, looking, and sometimes I ask myself a thousand questions. Some are about people. Yes, about people. And what is most interesting is that we never know if the person we are looking at is trustworthy. Who is it? What is it? What does it represent? Is it a regular person? Sometimes, maybe. But in other situations, you only see a strange man. A restless man. You become fearful. But what about when you see two friends with similar thoughts? What does this tell you? Some have bad thoughts. Some want to do a bad thing, and who knows, maybe you are the next victim. Some use your identity to commit a crime. Some may even think further than this. Have you ever thought about this? Women represent the majority of victims. Although everything is okay, the group always makes a plan to commit a new crime. A new type of abuse. It sometimes happens that the supposed rescuers are there that very moment, but they don't get involved. Why? Fear, distrust, and disclaimer as witnesses of a crime. I repeat, abuse, and all these until when? It is too late. You end up feeling sorry. You didn't act when you should have. Stop everything when you had the chance.